Lady Zamer calls Java a liar and a cheater. Java and Lady Zamer have often made headlines for their relationship, which they kept a secret for a rather long time. It seems the rapper's Java had a wife back at home all this time, who his mother brought out on stage at his one-man show that he had recently. The rapper found himself trending after the news broke out, and now fans have turned to dragging Lady Zamer for the whole situation. She recently went on Twitter to address the situation, defending herself for the lack of knowledge about his marital status. She went on to call Java a liar and a cheater after she had started to trend on Twitter. "You guys are exhausting, man. I've been saying, your precious Zulu man is a liar and a cheater. Cheers to every person that didn't believe me when I told them that that nigga's married. Cuss in your face. MXN, y'all are exhausting. Now y'all wanna drag me cause I didn't know," tweeted Lady Zamer.